General Gordon Williams, who was then the wing commander of Bentwaters Woodbridge, remembers hearing Halt's tape, but he doesn't recall any reports of a craft over the weapons storage area.
I don't recall him ever saying anything about that, and certainly I would have known and recognized the significance of that. We're not talking about now things being off base in the dark, talking about on base, a place that's lit up and that sort of thing. So it doesn't make sense to me that that would have occurred.